Lord, we are just so thankful for today, God. Just this couple that you have brought together. Lord, I just thank you for their marriage. I thank you for their commitment. I thank you for their love. Lord, we're so thankful for your grace. We're so thankful for your mercy that is so undeserved. We love you and we thank you. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. To Stephen and Haley.
To apologize now. I'm sorry we were never able to throw that party we talked about for our big breakup we were supposed to have, but I hope this party will make up for it. I'm going to be out there waiting for you under that beautiful arch, counting down the seconds till I see you in all your beauty. Take a couple deep breaths, put all that stress aside because our moment is now, and this is just the beginning. P.S. Strap those heels on. This kiss is going to rock your world.
Haley, our day is finally here. You've been asking me how I'm feeling, if I'm nervous or scared. But how could I feel those things when today symbolizes that I get to wake up to you, the strongest, kindest, most beautiful girl in the world for the rest of my life.
Couldn't help but notice when Haley was telling me about Stephen, the special glow in her face that showed her love for him. Telling me about Stephen and his compassion, dedication, and patience, she then proceeded to tell me she was moving to San Diego. I had mixed emotions knowing my best friend was moving across country, but I felt in my heart the dream she was chasing was the right one for her.
Stephen William Gonzalez. If there is one thing I am notorious for, it's not being able to make a decision. And I know my decision-making skills drive you crazy. But marrying you is the easiest decision I've ever made, and I've never questioned it for a single second. My whole life, I have always wanted to rush to the next year, the next stage. And ever since we met, that has changed. I wish the days were less hurried and the years passed slower, because life with you could never be long enough.
Somewhere along all the calls, I convinced you to move out to San Diego to follow some boy you knew. It just shows how silly you can be. After all this fun came some tough parts. I left for a season and now you are alone. I remember the nights of you crying, missing your family and your girls, and just feeling of being not home. I felt so guilty for so long for staring you away from everyone and everything. But God has brought us to this day after all the tough times and all the fun times for a reason.
Have a rule about moving to follow a boy. But when I met you, that rule went out the window immediately. Just months into us dating, when you told me that you loved me before moving to the next team, I knew I'd follow you to the end of the earth. You make love so easy, and I know that this is how love is supposed to feel.
I would say the one thing that really separates Stephen and I's friendship from any others that I have is how many times I've seen this guy naked. We'd be like in our room together and Stephen would like get my attention, call my name and want to start a conversation or something. And I'd look over and he'd be butt naked. And he would be just talking. A lot of times he'd be like going through his pitching motion. And I'm like, dude, we are not gonna continue this conversation until you put some clothes on. Make me an offer. You know I can't turn away. It's warm in the water. Jump in the waves. When I'm with you, there's no sense of time. And I know that it's late, but I don't wanna see.
lawfully wedded husband, your partner in life, and promise to love, honor, care for, and protect him so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Do you, Stephen, take Haley to be your lawfully wedded wife and promise to love, care for, and protect her from this day forward so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. Stephen, you may kiss your bride.
The love I feel for you is undying and all-consuming. So answering your question again, am I feeling nervous about this moment? No. This is my about time moment. I love you, and this is only the beginning.